consider compared sa manok is on the tough side yung karne ng paabo natin. Well, meron diyang factor yung edad, pero just to be sure na magiging tender at juicy yung ating paabo, gagamitin nating pampalambot, pineapple juice. Definitely for flavor, pwede kayong magdagdag ng calamansi or any acid. But yun nga, ang purpose natin kung bakit siya ilalagyan ng pineapple juice is to tenderize yung meat natin. So, bababad lang natin to siguro for at least an hour. And then pwede na nating ihalo yung ating mga dry ingredients.